These homemade Reese's Nutrageous candy bars are gluten-free, dairy-free, and refined sugar-free, so easy to make and so good, you have to give them a try. First, mix together the peanut butter filling, then add that to a pan lined with parchment paper. Next, mix together your caramel, then spread that over the peanut butter filling and top with peanuts. Place in the freezer until frozen, then slice into bars, coat in melted dark chocolate, and place in the fridge. Once the chocolate sets,